Day 87, PCT 2024. What pass is this, baby? Benson?
Benson!
Well, we're almost to the top of Benson Pass. Looks like it's right there. And just getting, hopefully, the hard climb done today. Not sure, I really didn't look at the topo. Got out of camp about 20 to 8. No schedules. So we just keep on walking. So, pretty buggy. Rumor down the trail is Sonora Pass, the bugs go away. I tell you what, that'd be a godsend if they do. Because they've been with us for a while. And that really brings morale down when you're trying to eat dinner and all that good stuff. So, all right, you got to go. I'm dying climbing this last little bit. Talk to you later. Looks like Mandy's on top. See you later.
Well, we just made it to the top of Benson Pass. Way to get your blood going first thing in the morning, huh? We had a 1 mile climb right out the gate.
It's pretty hazy looking north, huh? In the west. Looks like fire season out there.
Dad says it looks like it's fire season. Sees a little haze in the sky. If anybody can spot that, it's him. He's a pilot, so pretty cool guy. Knows a lot of stuff about a lot of stuff. He doesn't hear me right now, but he will hear it. We didn't take a lot of pictures or record a lot yesterday. It was a rough day. We did 17, I think. Lots of big water crossings, and it was pretty crazy. But today we are hopefully going to get a little reprieve to celebrate this guy's birthday, which was yesterday. 65
alive! 10,107 right here.
10,107 feet at what time?
At 8:16.
8:16 a.m. Boom! Talk to you later.
Another beautiful lake. Too bad you can't enjoy it. You stop, the mosquitoes carry you away. And it's kind of terrible. Got these beautiful spots, but you just can't do nothing with it because the bugs are just so bad, it's miserable. All right, we'll talk to you later.
Oh, that was... Woo! Burr!
Wow. Wow. Woo! This feels good. Oh my goodness. Woo! Oh my goodness.
This is what hiking is all about.
Don't you feel better?
Oh.
Instantly.
Oh, this feels good. Oh. Oh. Can you give me my shirt? This is some of a lot of what we've been doing today. These rock stairways. They are brutal. Gotta go. All right, good evening, everybody. End of day 89, PCT 2024. Today we ended our hike at mile 981. We did 14.5 PCT miles. We had a 29.64 ascent, which was probably like the last 2 miles of the hike. I don't know. We went down the descending 4444474. We ended our hike at 7993. We did clear another pass today. That was Benson Pass. Not quite as high as the others, but it was 10,107. So we had a pretty good day. Caught back up with Lisa. Went and did some swimming today in one of the lakes. We'll see if Lisa sends the video over to my sister to get it published. But pretty good. Mandy jumped in the lake, swam around. I jumped in, swam around, did some laundry. Just all in all, got refreshed. It was really a good one. So that's about it. We're going to keep marching on, trying to make some more pass by early Monday, early Saturday morning. Probably by, 9, 10 o'clock, we hope. So we'll see how it goes. We'll just keep marching and keep getting the miles. So that's about it. Feeling good. Mandy's got a few blisters she's dealing with. Knee is fine. No more knee pain at all. And me, I'm feeling pretty good. I got all my blisters all under control, and they're all done. So just climbing, going down, climbing, down. It's... A heck of a hike, but we're pushing through right now. We'll talk to y'all later. Mandy, any closing words?
Good night. And I hate mosquitoes.
Good night, and she hates mosquitoes. And Lisa just seconded that motion. So Mandy's right out my door, and Lisa's right on the other side of her. So that's it. We're out. We're tired. No alarm clock. I'm sure we'll wake up at daybreak. We'll see you later. Bye-bye. Nothing gonna break my spirit.